married again.
Oh, Terrence, this is like our wedding, but expensive.
Flowers for you. Flowers for you.
Ladies and gentlemen, birds and pigs, we are gathered here today because of these two characters. Not only because they're being joined in holy matrimony, but also because one of them tried to destroy our islands for her own selfish reasons. Guess who?
It's such a beautiful wedding.
It really is.
But Mighty Eagle swooped in at the last second and got all the credit for stopping her.
Yes, you did, baby.
I love you. Wrap it up.
I now pronounce you Eagle and husband. You may now kiss the...
Come here, you.
All right, get it.
Mighty Eagle.
Oh, that is disgusting.
Go, Zeta. Go, Dad.
Tension. Tension, everybody. Eyes on me. Hi. Hi. Look up here. I would like to propose a toast to the bird who made all of this possible. Our hero, Red. Give it up for Red.
Easy, guys. Hollow bones. We've got hollow bones.
Who loves you, Red?
Yeah, Red!
Oh, wow. I mean, thanks, guys. Thank you.
Looks like they still love you, Red.
Okay, well, you know, I'm honored, everybody. I just... Two seconds. Give me 2 seconds. I'll be right back.
Woo! Good speech!
Yeah!
Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. I'm just trying to squeeze through here. Oh, hey! Silver!
Huh?
Wow, I thank you, guys. Thank you for this. And for all the support and love. You know, it means, it means everything to me. But, I don't deserve it. She does.
What just happened?
Is that the nerd from our physics class?
This is the real hero, right here. Silver is the one who came up with the plan to stop the super weapon and ultimately saved all our lives.
Red, I didn't do this all on my own.
Right, because we're a team. We couldn't have done anything without Chuck and Bomb or Courtney and Gary.
Thank you.
Or Leonard. Well, you know what? Actually, we probably could have done it without Leonard. Let's be honest, huh?
Leonard is the man. I did everything. I got the sub.
And even Mighty Eagle.
That's so handsome.
And last but certainly not least, those adorable hatchlings. We are strongest when we all band together. Just like Super String.
Let's hear it for Silver!
I want to be an engineer.
Okay, Gary, now, own it.
Oh, my gosh!
Wow. Look at that! Oh, look, it's me!
You see, these guys are the real heroes. They're the ones who deserve your love, not me.
We love you even more now, Red!
Yeah.
See? You're not in this alone?
I'm married now! Let's party, y'all! I'm married! Woo-hoo! Daddy, get away from the punch bowl, girl! Come over here and dance with your mama!
Hang on. Oh, yeah.
Hey, where's Red and Silver?